In order for us to be as responsive as we want to be and to be able to be the organization that we try to be, we needed to change from a relatively traditional system landscape into a more modern, cloud-based, agile, nimble set of systems.
Vodafone New Zealand is serving 2.5 million customers. As we are growing bigger and bigger, the stack is getting older, and it's difficult to manage operationally. We started thinking about changing the shift and bringing everyone on a consistent platform. We needed something to integrate with our customer, with market, seamlessly in a secure way. And that's where Red Hat integration and Red Hat OpenShift platform comes into the picture. We needed a layer which can bring a seamless for our developer as well, for whenever they move between the clouds. So that's why we have adopted Azure Red Hat OpenShift as our strategic container platforms. Anything which can run as a container, we will run on ARO. And Ansible automation has played an important or vital role for us to automate some of the applications which cannot be containerized.
And it allows us to put into practice our desire, our technology vision, to employ a microservices architecture and to be location agnostic and cloud agnostic.
We actually started thinking about we need some help around having some guardrails in the place. And that's where we set it up Innovation Lab with Red Hat, where they worked with our teams together, and our developer and their consultant and the developers worked together. The, one of the major benefits we got from the Open Innovation Lab is to have a template approach to build a microservice, to build some of the, set up some platform. We see a massive difference in our teams and our development experience, a massive deployment time reduction and reduction in the cost. If something goes wrong, we have a capability of rollback, and quickly we can do a targeted kind of testing and an experiment in the market. So Red Hat brings a well-defined training material on around for the open source technology.
I think the team is growing in confidence around not just the use of the product, but also the fact that it is a good choice. And then by virtue of leveraging that product, they are able to add value into the market. And it's a very exciting future for us, not just in terms of the systems we build and the capabilities we roll out, but also in terms of how our teams are responding. It's an exciting future, and we're looking forward to leveraging these technologies to create more value.